And welcome back. So today we got the Chinese splitter out, and what we're going to do today is process up all the rounds from the ghost gum that you saw in the last video. So it's pretty hot here, so it's already started to check. But what I thought I'd do, the splitter's been checked over, bed rails greased up. So I thought I'd just explain how I like to split, particularly the larger rounds, and why I do it the way I do. So today I'm going to split straight into the back of the ute. Got my PPE ready, so let's get to it. So load one is done. I like to take the time to put all the square or more square wood splits at the back, so that way when I get to the stacking area I can set up the ends straight away and then just fill it in with the irregular size pieces. So you can see I've started the stack here. What I like to do is put an odd size piece in the middle just to fill the gap. So you'll see what I mean as I build up the end. Okay, so there you go. It's a little bit extra work, like I said, but I think you'll agree the result is really nice. So a very straight and stable wood stack. So better to spend the time now. If you've got to dry your wood for 2 years, like some of you guys that burn oak in the US, then it makes sense to have a solid looking stack, because you certainly don't want to have to restack something that falls over. All right, well, thanks for watching. See you on the next one.